thing you have to do in this country?
Sorry?
What is the main thing that you have to do as vice president in the country?
Well, some of it is ceremonial, like I was talking about, meeting George W. Bush and going to preside over the football and laugh at all the other presidents and all this kind of stuff, the ones who lost the match. But also part of it is I lead Parliament. I'm the number one in Parliament. I bring government's agenda to Parliament, government's laws and so forth that don't need passing. I'm the leader of government business in Parliament, and I'm also number two in the cabinet. The cabinet is the grouping of ministers who make policy for them or decide what to do about various things. And I have an office that does emergency food relief, emergency engineering work, and also coordinates the civil service. So it's a rag bag of responsibility. I'm not nearly as important as the president, but I help you where one man just can't be able. What do I enjoy most about the job? I enjoy people who didn't used to even say good morning to me, saying good morning to me. So,
if you become president, will you change anything?
We're not campaigning for the presidency yet. No one's allowed to campaign for the presidency until the presidential election comes near. And, I mean, there's nothing I would do differently from what they're doing now. We have to find jobs for people. There's so many people in the In fact, that's why we were elected, because we at least recognized that problem. And it's a long answer that you're asking for. I can't give you a long answer. Sorry.
What do you do when you have nothing to do?
I haven't discovered yet. When I have nothing to do, I leave me your mobile number, I'll ring you and tell you what I'm doing. We're trying to improve their working conditions. We've increased wages in certain industries. Not easy, because there are some industries that can't afford to increase wages. And we have to learn to compromise. But we are trying to bridge the gap. This is a country in which there are a lot of very rich people. You can come and see, this is
fine. You can come and walk very calmly down behind us. But hopefully, let's be going away because I want to watch. Let's pray for all the grown ups to move out.
Yeah. I don't have any shades either, I'm sorry about that.
No, I should have given you a little glass of water.
No,
it's the
next time. You guys,
the kids come with